Children, today we will learn about tally marks. Appu has a lot of sheep, goats and cows. He is counting them. He first started counting his sheep. While Appu was counting his sheep, Bunny came there. Appu had called him to take his sheep to graze. Bunny asked Appu,
"Appu, what are you doing?"
"I am counting my sheep. As soon as I count a sheep, I draw such a line. But Bunny, it is taking me a long time to do that,"
Appu told Bunny. Seeing Appu counting his sheep like this, Bunny said to him,
"Appu, why don't you use tally marks to count your sheep?"
Appu did not understand anything. He asked Bunny,
"What are tally marks? And how can I use them to count my sheep?"
"It is very easy. First, you make a table like this and write the names of all the things you have to count in it. Now, suppose you want to count your sheep first. Then, you first draw 4 lines like this for 4 sheep. And then, for the 5th sheep, make a slant line like this on these 4 lines. We call these groups of 5 lines as tally marks. You can easily count your sheep by using tally marks."
Appu started counting his sheep once again according to what Bunny had said. He counted 5 sheep and drew tally marks in this way. Then, for the next 5 sheep, he once again drew the tally marks. In this way, Appu finished counting all his sheep.
"Bunny, I finished counting all my sheep very quickly. But now I see only groups of 5 tally marks. How will I know what the total number of sheep is?"
Appu asked Bunny. Bunny laughed.
"You just count these groups of 5.
Appu got very excited. He immediately began counting those groups of 5.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55 and 60. There are a total of 60 sheep.
Now Appu started counting his goats. Appu drew tally marks for the goats in his table. Can you tell how many goats does Appu have in total? If you want, you can stop the video and find the answer. That's right! Appu has 40 goats. Appu now finally counted his cows using tally marks. Appu has drawn tally marks in this way to count his cows. Children, do you know another method of counting these tally marks quickly? we can also count them very quickly by using the table of 5. Let's see how many cows Appu has. How many tally marks groups are there here? Here there are 6 groups of tally marks. Now, to find the total number of cows, we only have to multiply the total number of groups by 5. 6 times 5 is 30. Appu has a total of 30 cows. Appu too found out the total number of cows. He thanked Bunny for telling him about tally marks and gave him his sheep to graze. Children, in this lesson we learned about tally marks. In the next video, we will learn more about it through some interesting examples.